Miracle Mentality is our new morning devotion that starts at 6:30 with Pastor Jolly George. Make sure you're going to check it out and remember, be blessed and God loves you.
Praise the Lord and a blessed morning. This is the day that the Lord has made for us to experience one more day, experience miracles in our lives. Because He has created this day for you to live, for you to excel in the places wherever you are right now. And you are the instrument in His hand. That's what in 2 Timothy chapter 2 verse 21 says like this. So if anyone purifies himself from anything dishonorable, he will be a special instrument, set apart, useful to the master, prepared for every good work. You are a holy vessel of God, set apart, valued and unique. He has called you to lead a blessed and a victorious life. That is the reason Ephesians chapter 1 verse 3 says like this, He has blessed you in Christ with every spiritual blessings in heaven. Hallelujah. Therefore, I just wanted to say that if you feel that you are useless, I just wanted to tell you this morning that you are not a mistake, but you are here on this earth with a divine appointment to do greater things on this earth. You are here to lay a foundation for your generation who will be doing the greater things for the Lord too. Supernaturally, you are equipped to do the greater things. You are set apart, useful. Oh, it doesn't say that you are useless. It says that you are a useful vessel of God. Nobody can compare your worth. You may be struggling at this moment with some issues in your lives. Let not the circumstances dictate your life. Let not your past dictate your life. Let not the history dictate your life. Let not the circumstances or the struggles dictate your life. Let not the people define your life, but let the faith dictate your life. Because God has defined you differently. He has a different definition on your life because you are a special instrument created for Him to do the greater things in your life, set apart as a useful vessel in His hand. Hallelujah. So now, what are you waiting for? Arise and shine this morning. You are a special instrument. Trust Him. He knows you. He has a special plans for your life. So don't give up. Don't lose your heart. Arise and shine. Because you have a special work. You have a special purpose. Because you have been created as a special holy instrument in His hand. Hallelujah. Shall we pray together? Father, thank you for choosing us as a special instrument in your hand, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for that selection, Lord. Thank you for setting us apart to do your work, Lord. To accomplish greater things on this earth, Lord. As an ambassadors of heaven on this earth, Lord. To lay the foundation for our generations, you have selected us, Lord. Thank you for equipping us, Lord. Thank you for qualifying us, Lord, to do the work which you have called us to do, Lord Jesus. Lord, I pray for all your children, Father God, your sons and daughters, Father God, whatever the calls they have in their lives, Father God. Thank you for qualifying them, Father God. Thank you for helping them, Father God. Thank you for pouring that skills and the talents in their lives, Father God, so that they can accomplish, they can run their race well. They can reach the goal very well, Lord Jesus. Finally, we can say that, yes, Lord. Finally, we will receive that word, well done, my dear daughter. Well done, my dear son. That's what we wanted to hear, Lord. We need your strength. We need your help, Lord. We commit this day unto thy mighty hand, Lord. Whatever the works you set before us, whatever the goals you set before us, whatever the call you have given to us, Lord, help us to focus on that and accomplish it with you, Lord. With you, everything is possible. When we start this day with you, Lord Jesus, we know that we are going to end this day very well, Lord, giving glory and honor to your name. We thank you and we praise you. We just wanted to say that we love you. We trust you. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. You are a special instrument. Have a blessed day.